We'll bring up the partners in crime, or two of them at least. Can we bring it? Guys, please welcome Nick Hughes and Greg Roddy Iceland. Just to draw attention to myself, we're still at the back of the room, making it much harder for me to get to the stage. We'll catch you. Please, give it up for these guys. Okay, now we've got a stool for Big Nick over here, simply because, look, this is ridiculous. Nick, come stand next to me. Sit next to me, look. Okay, I'm not the shortest person in the room, but close. That's why my mum has got an idiot son up here making a fool of himself on stage. Right, these boys are kind enough to learn some of the songs off of my solo record, and we're gonna play you. Yeah, we're gonna play you guys a whole lot of stuff. You looking forward to this? Anyway, we rehearsed for the first time the other day, and these guys, I tell you what, is. Well, I work with professionals. Unfortunately, you know, tonight, this guy behind me, I mean, then it was kind of... Fingers crossed for him, because he's very nervous, but he might be wrong. We should give him a mic, because he's quite good at retorting, actually, with being on the drums.
Throw a stick up his arm!
This one is called We'll Be Lovers Tonight.